Good morning, or good afternoon. The last time where I was at, all I did so far was I just like sold a bunch of my stuff. Wonder where he's going. What is going on around here? Okay. Tesla rifle. Okay. Good job. Who am I going to take with me? Oh, McCready.
There you are. Almost thought you forgot about me.
Time to hit the road.
About time. I was getting bored.
Mama Murphy.
You don't mind making a chair for old Mama Murphy, do you?
A chair?
Can't you just use any chair?
The sights get real exhausting. Got aches and pains. Even when I'm lying
down. Okay.
It's odd asking for a fitted chair in this day and age. But it really helped me out, kid.
Sure. Glad to help.
Sure. Make you a special chair so you can sit right there.
Mama Murphy.
Aching too much to talk too long. I should sit down. Let me get in my chair and we can talk.
That was weird. Preston. Still around, I see. Hey. Hey, you beer buddy.
Hey, buddy.
Good to see you again. Would you like a cold one, or did you want to hear a joke?
I'll take a beer. That was weird.
Mama Murphy.
We need sight. It's telling me Mentats will give us the right highs.
Uh-huh. Mentats. Got it.
I'll be waiting.
Now where's Ada? There's Codsworth. Ada.
Here you go, Ada. The final radar beacon. I'll need that head back when you're done.
Of course. Shouldn't take but a moment. There you go. Still in one piece. I'm not sure why you want the head back. All we needed was its radar beacon. Besides, Robo-brains are notorious for being, well, a real pain in the neck.
Ah.
We don't have a choice. It claims we need it to access the Mechanist's facility.
How foolish of me. It makes perfect sense that the Mechanist would not only keep its location a closely guarded secret, but would secure it against intrusion as well. I'm terribly sorry. I hadn't considered that possibility at all.
You damn bot.
When it comes to assisting humans, I'm not doing very well lately.
Say something like that.
Isn't it obvious? Ever since I let my friends die in that caravan, I feel like I've been failing in my duties. I chose the route we took the day we were attacked. Perhaps if I had selected an alternate route, they'd still be alive. Sometimes I wish the Jackson.
You can't blame yourself.
My personality mode set permanently to disabled.
Your personality defines you as an individual. Never let that go.
You're right. All of the good memories I've experienced being Ada would be lost if my personality mode was shut down. I can't afford to lose them. I really think I needed to hear that from someone else. Thank you. Now I've distracted you for long enough. I'll finish up my calculations while you deal with our new friend, Jezebel. Hopefully, she'll be able to grant us access to the Mechanist's facility and we can put an end to this nonsense once and for all.
Yeah, hopefully. Alright, let's go build us a body. What do you say? Wow, the sun really came up today, huh?
At least it's not rain.
True that. What? I lack the requirements. I don't know, I got a lot of steel, rubber, ceramic, and adhesive. Guess I can't build you a body just yet. Don't have the right parts. What are you talking about? Anyways, we'll have to find these things for Valentine. I figure I might as well make the kind come with me. And I think we'll start right here at Slocum Joe's. Or we should start heading south. What the? Well, let's check this place out for a little bit. See what goodies we can find here. Ah, bugger. Oh, couldn't decide if I wanted to go in or not. But I figured let's do this. Ooh, that did not go well, I bet. Open the door. Open what door? Thing, come on. There we go.
Sweet.
Before we go in there, let's check out this little room. Ooh. Dang it, come on. This is supposed to be a novice. There we go.
That's it.
Master safe. Alright, let's get the heck out of here. Nothing more for us here. Honestly, it's pretty useless to even come in here. Oh well. It's cool. That's cool, let's go. Of course, McCready. Of course. Hey. Hey, McCready.
Hey.
What's up?
I need you to take this.
Time to split up the loot?
Yeah, take this missile launcher. Yep. Just as I suspected.
Nice.
Okay. Raider scum.
Don't move.
Get away from there. What's the Brotherhood of Steel doing here? Oh, there's another Deathclaw. We'll leave that for these guys. We don't want to get involved. We need to get up there. But how do we get up there? There you go. Dang it. Self-inflicted ghoul, criminal kingpin, age over 200, defenses to many count, underground bunker, add your station sealed with 10-digit code. Object with the key, piece of entry code, 10 tapes, total 9 left, Cambridge Police Evidence Terminal, best lead for finding other tapes, possible renaming hot to Commonwealth Police Departments.
Message to Johnny Montrano. Johnny, Johnny, Johnny. You fat, lazy piece of shit. I knew this arrangement was too good to be true. Let's join forces with the North End, huh? Bury the hatchet, work mutually against the common enemy? Well, you put the nail in that coffin, huh, boyo? What did you have to do, Johnny, huh? What was your job? Sit in your car, on the corner. Keep your eyes open. If you see a uniform, you get out. Walk down the street, knock on the door, and let the fellas know there's trouble coming. Easy as pie, right? I could have got a 9-year-old from the projects to do it, but no. In the interest of Irish-Italian relations, I give the job to you. So what happens? Nothing. Nothing happens. You sit on your fat ass dribbling cannoli cream onto your third chin. You watch.
That's insulting.
The uniform blow months of planning. All in 2 minutes. Congratulations, Johnny. You got me. You and your pal sure put the screws to old Eddie Winter. You should tell his funny story to your little girl when you tuck her in at night. In that corner bedroom, upstairs, pink wallpaper, little house on Prince Street. Yeah. Eddie Winter, signing off.
Dang, I don't think he's a nice guy.
Message to Claire Pazinski. Dinner tonight. Me, you, and Arthur Black. Reservations are for 7 at the Cornerstone Grill. Don't worry. I'll make sure Arthur's on his best behavior. No stabbing the waiter for a fucked up drink order like what happened in Charlestown. Even though the prick deserved it. Love you. Eddie Winter, signing off.
Have I checked out Vault 81? Alright, well, we'll go back to the Shamrock Tap House. Oh, that's not the Shamrock Tap House. It does open a wide range. If only I could build something. I don't know how I'm going to be able to build up Jezebel. I mean, I got a whole bunch of materials, a whole bunch of pieces and parts, but I guess I don't have what I need to make. Alright, listen to this. Save it.
Rodrigo Palomar. Okay, my friend. I thought about it, and I've reached a decision on the Fallon's job. Your cut is exactly what you deserve. $0. Zilch. You heard me right. You get nothing. Yes. You cracked the safe, and yes, we got the diamonds. But you also tripped the alarm. Mackie got pinched, and that's entirely your fault. Now, when he gets out, Mackie's gonna want your head on a platter. I'm gonna give him your share instead. I see you're getting off easy. Eddie Winter, signing off.
Alright, here's the next one. Save here, which I already did, but I'm gonna do so again anyways. Oh, look, it's auto-saving for me. Great. And we'll come back and we'll play this again another time.